How are you lovely people doing today? It is Dr. Stephen James here to bring you another React video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Boo Bitch. Yes, the title is as cringy to hear as it is to say out loud, but just please bear with me for the video.
Which is a new sitcom on Netflix. Let's get it.
Follow-up statement. I was also going to include the final episode in this, but I realized there wasn't enough substance in there, and plus I just completely lost interest, but more on that during the outro. Okay, seriously, whoever was in charge of wardrobe should be slapped in the face. By the way, I sincerely hope I don't get a copyright claim for this song, although, starting to get used to it, not gonna lie. Well, that's one way to do it. Hey, I know where I've seen her from. That's the P.S. I Love You trilogy. And the and her friend, she could just look like her, but I'm pretty sure that's the same actress who played Dakota from Fear the Walking Dead. Mm-hmm. Okay, freakiest parents ever.
They don't need to know us. They're all lame. Yeah, lame. I said it. Especially Riley. She's a fake salty giraffe who eats all the good leaves from the top of the tree, and Jake C is the little simp bitch who just stays in a shitty relationship because he's too afraid to be alone. And Kesha, she pretends
she's the simp, right? Because it's about right.
She hates Riley, but she kisses her ass because she doesn't want to go back to slumming it with the band freaks. And Dice. I'm pretty sure he's had sex with both of his stepsisters.
Is the disgust over?
Yes. I'm sorry.
I don't know any of these people.
That was interesting.
They don't know me. I didn't mean it.
Yo, everybody! It's
someone's into gossip.
We came here to take risks, to live fearlessly, to make headstands. I am Erica Boo. Erica Boo knows how to party. So from now on, we say yes
to everything.
Everything?
Everything!
Should have been called Yes Girls then. Seriously, what kind of name is Boo Bitch? That was probably the best part of this shit show of the series. Oh. So that's the pilot episode. Interesting. Just for the record, I don't think Boo Bitch is the worst show on Netflix right now. I think that title would easily have to go to The Ultimatum, followed closely by The Hype Show. But, I mean, the fact still remains that shows like Boo Bitch are just proof that there's pretty much nothing that Netflix won't greenlight. Okay, what I'm about to say next took a little bit for me to get my thoughts together because, I mean, this show was really bizarre. I mean, when I saw that someone was underneath a deer and her shoes were on someone else's body, I mean, she thought she was looking at her own corpse. I mean, what? Isn't it way more plausible that, you know, maybe someone else, you know, borrowed her shoes? I mean, she was not wearing shoes when she woke up at her house. Let's not forget that. They could have easily made this limited series event into one of those shows where our two protagonists are trying to piece together what went on last night when they were in a blackout drunk state. And you know, it could have been a whole big murder mystery thing about you know, just one of the good shows. The elements for a good show were all there, but they just didn't utilize them properly. Like I said in the intro, I pretty much lost interest toward the end, but basically what I could piece together was a spoiler warning, by the way, I forgot to mention that. So basically this whole time until like the 7th episode, I think it's an 8 episode series. I mean, which is way too long. I mean, they could have easily just made 4 episodes if they cut out all the unnecessary bullshit. But anyway, getting back on topic here, until the 7th episode, the P.S. I love you actress, I can't remember what her character's name. It's not Helen Hu. God, why can't I remember her name? Erica. That was her name. My bad. I'm not usually good with names. With how little I care about this show, I am surprised I'm able to remember her. But, but anyway, until that point, it turns out that it was actually, the actress who plays Dakota's character from Fear the Walking Dead. It was her all along, and she just switched out, and she just switched their shoes because apparently she was just being a good friend and she didn't want to, you know, go through the... she didn't want to have to process it alone. Like, I don't know. I mean, like I said, I pretty much lost interest, so... But yeah, basically, surprise, surprise, she wasn't dead the whole time, and it was someone else. Honestly, I'm not sure... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was Dakota. I mean, I don't even remember whether she stayed in the show after that. Like, did she ascend to heaven or whatever? I have no idea. You'd have to take a look for yourself. But honestly, these shows like this are almost as cringy as my videos, so yeah, just enter at your own risk. But anyway, is there anything you want me to react to next? Let me know in the comments. Please no Disney shows. I'm tired of having to remove things for copyright claims and have to re-upload them. It's just such a drag. So if there are any YouTube videos you want me to watch, or even TikTok videos, let me know in the comments. And as always, Dr. Stephen James, and I hope to see you soon. I hope to see you again in the next one. Later, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.